I gotcha. Go, go, go. Bye-bye. All right, guys, what's going on? So, me and my dad behind me decided that we're gonna go ahead and hit the reef today instead because it actually wound up being a really beautiful day. So now we're down in Pompano and we're getting hydrated and ready to go. There's the ocean. Here's our entrance. We're at the lovely Leisure Towers in Pompano. Look at that bad boy. Got the gear. Dad's gonna get some stretches. I just wanted to try this. Polarized. Non-polarized. What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. I'm just gonna be commentating a little bit on this dive. We're in Pompano off the beach. We just went right off the beach, probably 150 meters or so. So here you'll see my dad. He's just warming up his respiratory system, opening up the lungs, airways. And this is something that we do whenever we go out, so that by the time we get out a little bit deeper, we're good and ready to go. Yeah, these fish really surprised me. Pretty cool, though. The little yellow guy in there trying to blend in. I see you. I'm just gonna go look at it again. Let's go off the shelf real quick. Check it out. Ooh, we got the buddies. Yep. But it is not lobster season yet, so we can't take those. That's why we got our guns. You can see my band snapped. I actually shot a hog right before this. My freaking band snapped. Still got the hog, but yeah, that was a bummer. So here you'll see my dad checking under these rocks for some fish. You can tell his demeanor is really calm, and that's important because fish are able to tell how relaxed you are and kind of what your intentions are based off of that. So also sharks do the same, but they can actually read your electronic impulses produced by your heart. So stay calm because they'll know if you think you're food. Saw some divers when we were out there. Hey dudes. So yeah, guys, super quick video. I hope you like my little outro where my dog realizes I'm recording him and gets really embarrassed. But I'll have more for you guys soon, and I hope you all have a beautiful day. Like, subscribe, comment, share, whatever you'd like to do. And all right, go get it, guys. Peace.
You got your stick, Dash.